Welcome to the new composition exercise using cider cans this time. And this is the second analysis. So what we're dealing with is a very light design against a dark design. So in terms of composition, a light against a dark is one way to create a focal point. Or the opposite, you put a light against a very large dark. So they've done both in this case. They've put a dark against a light background, a dark text against a light background, and then that whole area that has the text is against another dark background. So they've doubled up on composition techniques. And then they've surrounded that with a repetition of colors. So these are two basic, easy ways to create a focal point that they've used automatically. They've repeated color, light against dark, dark against light. How can we use this in our paintings? That is the big question. So here we have a light against the dark. This painting compares the two. And then we also have this painting, which is a light against a big dark, creating a real focal point at an angle as well, creating a dynamic. Then we have a dark against a light area with angles, a dynamic angle, but it's a very dark dark against the light, and it creates an automatic focal point. So these are great composition techniques that we can take away from the cider can and use in our own paintings. So that's your goal now, and we'll see you in the next composition exercise.